you call this a robbery?
Be nasty. This fat. Yeah.
So right now, we're surprising Tori. Because it's about to be 12 o'clock. It's like 11:53.
Okay, park is going to add. What's
your phone? We're trying to. Surprise her. Toe, when you see this, what are you doing wrong to Applebee's to bring, Friday to bring into your birthday?
We just have these flowers. Did we got from the gas station like mad long?
Me and Joe actually are so excited to surprise her for her birthday. Sorry, I got indigestion. This is Janae.
I think I did money for flowers. But literally, these are the only alive ones.
It's okay. They're from
good bus. Relax, girl.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
Because I won. Because I wanted to give her flowers. It's okay. The flowers are right here. Toys in there. That's all that matters.
I hope she doesn't see us walking in. Let me crouch down.
Happy birthday, Jojo. Happy birthday, Jojo. I just finished doing my nails. It's giving very much fresh mani, but it's giving very much press on at the same time because of these air bubbles. I also got the wrong shape. I'm so freaking mad because I normally file them down to get the perfect square as if I'm in the nail salon, but this shape is like an oval, so the more I file it, the more round, like, it keeps getting, I don't know. I forgot that it comes in different shapes. But today, I'm taking my eyebrows done, my makeup done today, and then there's dinner. But my makeup appointment's at 4 o'clock, it was at 12 something. No, it's not at 12, it's 11. But I'm taking my eyebrows done before, and my makeup appointment's in Brooklyn. I did not know that because I took someone else's makeup appointment, so I'm just going with the flow. So that's that. I hope today goes very smoothly. I woke up early last night, got a time last night because when I woke up, my head was spinning. Like, I hate that feeling. Like, I really hate that's not a good feeling. Day by day, I just wonder why I do the things that I do. I really just stop doing that.
Girl, Spanish today. We're on our way to go get our eyebrows done, and right after we're gonna go get our makeup done. My belly hurts so freaking bad. Like, I just can't even deal with this right now. This is not even a joke.
No.
Maybe it's because I also didn't eat breakfast.
No.
You should have made some egg sandwich. You got egg right now?
Yeah. I guess it's over after.
Yeah.
Okay. make an appointment. Please, I guess.
It's cool.
Bro, nah. Look at me in the camera, man.
Hold on.
I look like a clown, bro. You have napkins?
Yeah, it's in here. Local napkins? I like it. They have a napkin power.
Oh, good. That's so good. My lashes are literally digging into my cornea. I really think it's because she was rushing.
My brows. Honestly, I could just have Joe, like, you know, touch it up if you need to.
Bro,
I'm just gonna blend this part more in. That's really it, like.
And that, nah, dude. She left that stuff, like, look at my nose.
Yeah.
Like, do I wipe it? Like, is it gonna be like pasty? Like, I just.
You could tap it, but do you just wanna wait till?
I guess I could just wait till Joe.
Yeah. You could call it from now.
So I'm trying not to be negative, Nancy. Like, I'm really trying my hardest, but like, I'm just really trying. I'm really trying. Let's top it off, like, bro. Then it wants to be boring. I don't know why life is going like this right now. Like, I can't deal with this right now. Like, this is not a good day for this to be
it's
happening.
It's a good day. It's a good day. We're gonna have a great day.
Like, bro. Then my lashes, and I tell y'all, they're literally sticking my fucking cornea. Sorry, Mom. Sorry, whoever sees this. Sorry. But, nah, this is really sticking my cornea, like, so bad. Like, here, like, literally.
Oh, the white? Or
like, it's the lashes. Like, it's, like, sticking me. Anyways, lashes. Blings by Raven, y'all. It will be down here. Go get some lashes by my girl. Nah, I can't get over how I look. I look like a motherfucking clown. And clown of the year goes to me. Clown of the year goes to me. Clown of the motherfucking year. And I did not eat all damn day. Not a breakfast, not a lunch, not a snack. Just ginger ale. Ginger ale and air. Bro, Mia, this is really killing me. Look at this.
I'm going to drop the pieces. Don't pick it.
She was picking at it. That's why it looks like this.
I don't have a Q-tip, but.
I just feel like it's just so much compacted onto my face. Like, when it's like this, it looks better. Mm-hmm. But in real life, when I look dull, I don't look good. Like, let's be real. So Tori fixed my makeup, everybody.
Period.
I look a little bit better. I don't look so glittery. Now I just need to put some lashes back on.
What one am I going with? Mia just needs Popeye. Mia gives Tori up after a gift.
What? And then, what else? I have to curl my hair near my legs. We'll be off this. We'll be right back.
This is your bob with me. Do you hear that? This is your bob with me.
Be nasty. This fat.
Okay guys, so I finally made it to the restaurant. This is the menu.
This is really
dope. Hey. Oh my god, I look so nice.
Yes.
I like your camera.
Beautiful black woman.
I like your camera.
On the menu we have salad. We have one salad, one appetizer, one entree, one dessert. Now here's that. And I think I'm gonna have avocado salad. I'm gonna have avocado salad for my appetizer. I'm gonna have shrimp tempura.
I can't stop sniffing.
This is the worst makeup I've ever seen in my whole entire life.
Happy
birthday, Toto. Look at that. Official. Podcast. Stop looking at the star of the night. Yes, Toto. Such a delicious meal. This is lobster salmon roll. This is salmon mac mashed potato. Hello, camera.
Can you open the card first?
I'm opening it. Yeah, so she got me something from Pandora or whatever. I'm so happy, like, I gotta ask for the accent. I'm so happy, like, look, y'all, look, I'm about to open it, all right? Is everybody looking?
No, because I'm driving.
Pandora, all right.
Oh, my God.
You know I love rings. Oh my god. Jen just got me a ring. Jen.
Sorry, not just any ring.
It's a promise ring. Like, can you play promise ring by C?
Hey guys, so as you can see, today is an absolutely new day. Today is August 27th and we are going to Topgolf. Here's JoJo. It is like 8:27. We did absolutely nothing all day. But God bless America and see you there. Santa!
Y'all ready?
Okay, hey guys, welcome back to my last day of my spending a few days with me. Today is August 28th. It is 2:30. We were supposed to be at brunch for 2:00, but you guys know black people are never on time. We are going to the pantry. I've never been there before. All my cousins have been there. I never been there. So I hope the food is so amazing. I'm not really a breakfast person. I'm only going for the mimosas. I'm on mimosa number 6 or 7. You know, this girl getting Nutella. I hate Nutella.
they bugging out.
I'm on number 7. I ain't even feeling nice yet. So I just bought some stores because I ain't have none. Now we got 2 TV, whatever that means. I got my lobster omelet with some home fries and some toast. It's someone's birthday over there. I'm on number 7. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Everything's for Paul and Tori right now.
Everything's for Paul. Everything's for Tori.
Everything for Pop Smoke, everything for Torcas, everything for everything.
Everything for TK, Torcas. TK, Torcas. Don't run it off
before I have to. Yo, music, you will have a long time.
Hey. Tori, you just gave me Nutella, and you know I don't like Nutella.
But it tastes good, though, right?
Why don't you like Nutella?
Let me tell you, look, this people had Nutella on it.
Wait, y'all, story time. When I was younger,
when she was younger,
I had Nutella for the first time, right? And I loved Nutella so bad. My auntie loved it. She used to be like, no, only one sandwich a day. One time my auntie loved it, she left. I ate a whole tub of Nutella. And I tell you, my belly was bubbling for days. My belly was bubbling for days, bro.
The Nutella? You thought like people just boom like this?
Ew!
Yes! People boom like this in the Nutella tub. Like, who does that?
Nah, I was eating sandwiches.
Who does that? Marquise.
Oh, I was eating Nutella for, my belly was bubbling up for days upon. Okay, guys, thank you guys for tuning in to spending a few days with me. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you guys had as much fun as I did. I am losing a lot of nails. Yeah, make sure you hit that bell notification so you can see every time that I upload. Happy birthday, Toto. Miss you, love you, bye. G-Brady out.